The mortal remains of Lance Naik Mohan Nath Goswami were laid to rest at his ancestral home in Bindukhatta with full military honours. He was martyred while battling terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir's Kupwara district. Government has announced that the road going to the martyr's home in Bindukhatta in Uttarakhand will be named after him to honour the sacrifice of the army commando.